broken.
In a world where a Cadbury Eclair costs 50 cents, and an epic fight ends because of two people named Martha. Somehow, Leicester City are the Barclays Premier League champions.
No.
Yes, it's the truth. After Eden Hazard's brilliant late equaliser against Tottenham on Monday, Leicester City officially became champions of England. And when the final whistle was blown, this epic moment happened. While everyone else was genuinely shocked by Leicester winning the league, we at IB Soccer totally saw this one coming. Because we've always believed in Leicester and their amazing squad. Always. Seriously though, congratulations to Leicester City and their f***ing amazing season. Now on to more important business. There are a few people who didn't believe in Leicester and said they would do some crazy things if they managed to win the league, which they have. Had they been like IB Soccer and always believed in Leicester, they wouldn't find themselves between a rock and an embarrassing place. And now, we play some really sad music as we name and shame these idiots who didn't believe in Leicester like IB Soccer did. Gary Lineker _ Danny Rose _ Mesut Holik, Big Altinho, Fuzza Girl, or however the f*** you pronounce that. If these guys don't keep their word, then...
I don't know who you are, but if you don't, I will look for you. I will find you. I will kill you.
If you enjoyed this video, then be sure to visit ibsoccer.tv for the full story. Like, these stories are really full, you guys. Like, the stories are more full than Kong on payday. Guys from Nigeria making it rain.